guys, good morning. Darn near good afternoon, everyone in the Grouchy Eric family. We just finished unloading. We had a 7 o'clock appointment. Not sure why they set the appointment for 7, because their warehouse guys don't show up till 8:30. But here it is. It is 11 o'clock and we are just now rolling out. So, we're not going to make up our pickup appointment by 2 o'clock up in Kansas. So, Oz is finding us a new load. But I thought y'all might want to see the inside of a refinery. You know, the area that no one's allowed in. The thing that's the most amazing in here is when you open up the window or the door, the noise is just absolutely deafening. They have steam and gases of some whatever sort here and there, just blowing out of pipes. So to come in here, they gave me a little monitoring badge for hydrogen sulfide. Hopefully I don't get enough hydrogen sulfide that it kills me in the 3 hours that it took for them to get this stuff off the trailer. But we'll see. Rest of you guys, but I mostly just see a whole lot of pipes running all over the place. Just a whole lot of pipes. And some big tanks and some balloons and, you know, rail cars. By the time got back over there, the load had shifted out even more. It looked like it was ready to just fall. So I was like, I'm not moving it anymore. So I was also a little bit worried about